Hi, Charles Moman here. Well, today's video will be a short, quick look at the River 600 from Ecoflow. Thanks for watching. Well, as I've mentioned a number of times in this van build series, and in this little review, I'll mention that Ecoflow is my major corporate partner in this van build, and I decided to do this van like I did my runaway camper, and basically run everything with lithiums. And so we did that last summer with this Delta 1300, and I now have, they've sent me two Delta 1300s, the River 600, and coming pretty soon is the River 600 Pro. And so I'm basing my system, I've got my 12 volt wiring behind me here, and it's gonna be able to run everything in here, 12 volt and just standard things as well with these units. And so the Delta 1300, I have run a lot of things with it, and even its baby brother, you might say, can run an awful lot too. This top part is 288 watts. If you add the max unit to it, you just screw it in underneath, that takes it up to 576 watts. And what's great about it is, one of the most important things I think is how fast it recharges. And when you recharge this, you use a cord. You don't have to mess with a power brick, but you can take this from 0 to 100% in 1.6 hours. Actually, this Delta, I ran it down to zero and recharged it in like an hour and 42 minutes. So it's got this technology that you can really do fast recharging. So this can run appliances, they say 80% roughly of appliances up to 1800 watts. It's got three AC outlets on the end here that can do 600 watts each. Now, when we say 1800 watts, that doesn't mean like you can run a microwave for 5 hours or anything, but it can take surges and you can run a lot more than you would expect with a unit like this. A big similarity between these two units is their state-of-the-art displays. They show you all the information you need to know. They show how long something will run, and so if you're running a fan or whatever, it'll estimate how many hours that you can run that device. It shows you the if you're charging, the power level is coming in. It will show you what's going out if you're running any of these different ports. And it's got all the standard ports that you would expect. It's got two standard USB outlets. Then it's got a USB fast charge. And then it's got a USB-C 100 watt. And that guy can charge up your MacBook Pro. It's made specifically to charge computers like that, laptops. The 12 volt port that you plug in a cigarette style plug into it is regulated, which is so important, because if you're running a refrigerator, there are some units out there, you when they start to drop down in capacity 80-60%, they stop sending out 12 volts, and this is sending 13 plus out, and that some refrigerators and other devices will shut off. But you don't have to worry about this. Until it gets to zero, it's going to run, it's going to be a regulated port sending out what you want. It's got also has DC ports that are 5.5 millimeter barrel plug-ins that you can run some devices with. It has the a light on the front that some people kind of think it's silly, but actually lights like this can be awfully handy at night if you're moving around and doing stuff, or just turning it on to briefly need that. So as I mentioned, we've got all the standard ports on here and the AC outlets, and you charge in here with the regular AC cord, or they've got the XT60 connector that you can plug in your solar panels with these MC4 connectors. And then here's the car charger with the XT60 that plugs in here. So if you're driving, you can be charging that way. And if you have this module, you can use this app. And what I found the best way to use this is just skip your home network, because if you're out camping, you're not at your home network anyway. What you do is the first time you hold this button down, and they give you the instructions how to do this, and I go to my iPhone to settings and I choose the Wi-Fi signal that it's sending out, and then I connect to it, I name my unit and all that, and then I can control things. And so I can turn that light on and off, I can turn the AC outlets on or off, the DC outlets, and there's a light here that's off, and I'm going to turn it on now. And right now it's the default, so it just has a light. I can change the colors. I don't know if you're seeing it real well as the sun keeps coming in and out. And it's got different choices. This is called breath. It's like it's breathing. It's got a thing called flow, where it's kind of going back and forth. It's got a rainbow here, where it changes colors. and you can simply just turn it off if you don't want any of that. And you can have it as a night light as well. So I'm going to turn this off, but it's got night light choice. And it tells me the temperature, what the capacity is, how long till it empties out. It's nice and small. I think when you add the max module, it takes it to about 11 pounds. That's about it. The dimensions are basically 11 by 10 by 7. And that's about all I want to talk about in this first quick look at it. What I really like, as I mentioned before, is that fast recharging is just wonderful. The app is great. I really like XT60 connectors. They really are rock solid. And it has a 2-year warranty. And it's a great addition to our camping because these Deltas, I have a Delta in this bed platform and one over here. And this can fit into one of the boxes as well. But what will be handy is if we're traveling, I can choose to just pull this out to run a refrigerator, for example. If we're going to go shopping or hiking and I want to run my refrigerator, I can plug this in and it'll take care of it. I won't have to have my whole system, you might say, turned on. Super handy, especially if out at the picnic table or camping, I want to charge the phone, run a laptop, and do all those typical kinds of things. So there's just a really fast look at the River 600, and be looking, and within a couple of weeks or so, I will have the River 600 Pro, and then I will have all three of these, and we'll do a really detailed comparison of the three models, and just a great unit, and I'm really thankful that Ecoflow joined us as partners, and really excited that we can go camping just about anywhere and won't have to worry about having shore power or not. We'll be able to run pretty much anything we want, and when we need to recharge, we can do that pretty fast. So thanks, Ecoflow, for being a part of this, and thanks for watching.